और गुड
जी।
मॉर्निंग मैम, व्हाट इज इट? वेरी गुड चिल्ड्रन. व्हाट इज दिस? E. What is the sound of E? E. What is the sound of G? G. Egg. E. G. Egg. Okay, now we are going to add a new letter. What is it? E. Egg. Anyone try it? E. Egg.
Leg.
Very good, sister.
Leg.
Leg. Leg. Where is your leg, children? Leg. Very good. L egg, leg. Okay. Now, what is the sound of ED? Come on, try it. Anyone? ED. Okay. Okay. Now we are going to add a new letter. What is it? B. Ed. Very good writing. Bed, bed. Very good. Bed, bed. Okay. Now, again, what is the sound of ed? Ed. Okay. Now I'm going to add a new letter. What is it?
What is this?
Bed. Red, red. Okay, red, red.
Okay.
Now we are going to try it out with the diagrams. Okay. What is it?
Ch.
Ch.
Ch. Yeah. What is the action for ch? Yeah. I. This is ch. This is in. Is
in.
In together.
In.
Very good, Ashley. Try it, Ashley. You can do it. In chin. Where is your chin? Touch your chin, everyone. Chin.
Touch your chin.
Very good. Okay. What is this? This is the okay, yes. And what is IS?
IS is
together.
This
right.
Is this.
Very good, Harshni. The is this. Very good, Harshni. Well done. Okay, again. Again the same sound. What is it?
The is the.
The. Together. Very good. Very good. The as that. Again the same sound. The. Okay. What is en? What is en?
N.
N. Very good, Harshni. Well tried. N.
Then. Then.
Then. Very good. It's then. Okay. Well done, Harshni. Very good. Well done. Okay. Next word is. What is it?
K.
Sangi, Sangi.
Oh. S.
Okay.
Mangba mama melrang shan 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 shan
shin
good morning ma'am.
Good morning ma'am. This is okay and this is Chin. What name is connected with this? Shin.
Shin Chan.
Yes, I know Kartikeyan will say. Shin Chan. Okay. Okay, now another word. Okay. What is IP? This is Ish. We all know this is Ish. Okay. What is IP? What is the sound of I?
I.
E. Sound of I is E. What is the sound of P? Ip. Okay. What is the
ship? Ship.
Ship. Very good, Hashmi. Well done, Kana. Very good. I'm so proud of you. Ip. Ship. Well done. So come on, do the action of a ship. How you will go in a ship? Ship action. Ship. Where the ship will go? It will go in the sky, land or water?
Water.
Okay, very good. Very good. Well, right, children, we are going to start the session. Who is going to say kids' anthem today?
Adani, ma'am. Adani.
Yes, Hashmi, come on. All of you join your hands and close your eyes, children. Come on, everyone, join your hands and close your eyes. Kidzi anthem, start ma.
Kidzi anthem, gath dimmi, yar vana, yar yune, my potential unsa, yar wings, mini madla, yuti vani, my potential unsa, dule draw my mind, I can achieve you, my potential unsa.
Very good morning to everyone. Okay, are you all ready for the activity? Yes, are you all ready? Yes, okay. First is the roly-poly rhyme. Ready? Roly-poly. Do the action, children. Everyone should do the action, okay? Roly poly, roly poly, up, up, up. Roly poly, roly poly, down, down, down. Roly poly, roly poly, right, right, right. Roly poly, roly poly, left, left, left. Roly poly, roly poly, front, front, front. Roly poly, roly poly, back, back, back. Roly poly, roly poly, big, big, big. Roly-poly, roly-poly, small, small, small. Roly-poly, roly-poly, open, open, open. Roly-poly, roly-poly, close, close, close. Roly-poly, roly-poly, what is it? Roly-poly, 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 tall, tall, tall,
roly-poly,
tall,
tall, tall, tall,
Vanita, mute yourself, ma. Very good. Fast, fast, fast. Well done. Now, next week, if you are happy, I
will
Vanita, mute yourself, ma. If you are happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you are happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, tap your thighs. If you're happy and you know it, tap your thighs. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, tap your thighs. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. Very good. Janavi, be careful. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it, jump up high.
If you're happy and annoyed, jump up high. If you're happy and annoyed and you really want to show it, if you're happy and annoyed, jump up high. If you're happy and annoyed, shout hooray. And you really want to show it. If you're happy and annoyed, very good. If you're happy and annoyed, say I love you, ma'am. Okay, now go drink one glass of water and come back. Come on, fast.
Good morning.
Good morning, Ritvik. Darshika is absent today.
My name is Darshika. I'm studying in a KJM Forest Hall.
Okay, very good. Dev Krish.
My name is Dev Krish. I'm studying in KJM Forest Hall.
Very good. Dhanvin.
My name is Dhanvin. I'm in junior KG. I am 4 years old.
Old. What happened? So cold. Dikshan. Dikshan. Farnaz.
My name is My name is Farnaz Fatima. I am studying junior KG. Chittigarh.
Very good. Hashni.
My name is Hashni. I am studying in junior KG. I am 4 years old. I am Kitika. I am for her.
Janavi.
My name is Janavi. Studying junior KG.
Okay, Kartike.
Love you so much, ma'am.
I love you too, Janavi.
Lukshita.
My name is Nuchita. I'm sorry to not get here. I'm first. I'm Kishika.
Okay, Pranita.
Good morning, ma'am. I am Pranita. I am junior KG. I am studying in junior KG.
Okay, Rohita.
Rohita, my name is.
My name is Sajan Four Salam Jana KG. I'm KG girl.
Ritvik.
My name is Ritvik. I'm studying in junior KG. I am 4 years old. I'm studying in junior KG. I am Diti boy.
Okay. Nitila.
My name is Nitila. I'm studying in junior KG. I'm KG girl. I'm 4 years old.
Good. Satvika. Satvika.
Satvika, see, I am saying in junior KG. I'm 4 years old.
Good. Siddharth.
My name is Siddharth. I'm studying in junior KG for a good morning.
Okay, very good. Children, by the time I want you to bring a glass of water, salt, okay, or any stone or something like that. Stone, rice, which will not dissolve in water. That type of materials, okay? Sand, stone, rice, okay? And then channa, it will not dissolve in water. So that type of materials I need, and 1 spoon of salt. A glass of water, 1 spoon of salt, and some materials which will not dissolve in water. Okay? Next is Tarnika.
My name is Tanika. I am studying in junior KG. I am 4 years old. I
Okay. Vishank. Vishank. Vivan. Vivan.
My name is Vivan. I'm four.
Okay. Vidyut. Vidyut.
Good morning, ma'am. I am Gigi Vichudra today, having a donated 4 years old.
Ready? Zeddy? Zeddy, I am marking you, Zeddy. Lakshana? Lakshana? Lakshana, also I am marking you. Children, I want you to bring a glass of water, a spoon of salt, and then some materials which will not dissolve in water. Okay? Come on. If you are ready, let me know.
Ready, ma'am?
Yes. Ready, yeah?
Ready.
Everyone is ready?
Done, ma'am.
Yeah, 1 minute. Okay, now take the glass of water.
Ma'am, salt and rice, okay, na, ma'am?
Salt and rice, okay.
Thank
now
you.
I want you to mix the salt in that water. You'll have in the spoon only, no? Take the spoon of salt and mix it in water and stir it nicely in that glass. And then look inside it. Can you see the salt inside? Come on, do it. Yeah, stir it nicely. Yeah, nicely stir it. Mix it nicely with water. Yeah, you do it by yourself, children. Come on, Pranita, do the activity. Yes, Siddharth, do it.
We need to do some.
What do we need to do?
You have to take a glass of water, 1 spoon of salt, and you have to mix it inside. In that water. Come on, do it. Kartikeyan is doing?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, good. Now everyone finished up. Can you see the salt?
There's something missing. There's something missing.
Can you give a complaint?
There's something missing.
You mixed it along with water. And now are you able to see the salt with your eyes? No, you can see only the water. Yes or no? Yes or no?
No.
You can see only the water. Can you see the salt? Can you see the salt? Salt yaar na therila. Water la. Salt yaar na
therila.
No. So that only it is called as soluble material. Okay. And now you have something that will not dissolve in water, right? Whatever you are having, rice or sand or stone, whatever you are having, you drop it inside that water. Drop it inside that water. The same water, you drop it inside. Drop it. Yeah, drop it, Manithila. Now mix it. Be careful, you are having the laptops beside you. Be careful, children. Now mix it well. Whatever grams you have, rice you have, you can use it. Yes, sir. Mixed it well. Now can you see the material which you dropped inside?
Yes. Yes. Ma'am.
Yes. You can see,
Yes.
So it is insoluble. Okay. So it is insoluble. It will not dissolve in water. Okay. The material that does not dissolve in water. Dissolve na enna the thannila karanji pogadu. Okay, when you drop it inside the water also, it will remain the same. But salt, sugar and all those materials are soluble water. Thannila potta vanna karanji poidum. Ice cubes, when you keep an ice cube in your hand, will it be the same? It will change into water, right?
Yeah.
Yes, or if you drop it inside the water also, it will dissolve with the water. So all those things are called as soluble materials, and the materials that do not dissolve in water, thannila karanji pogada materials, we say it as insoluble material. Okay, now you are having both the materials, no, salt and the material you mixed secondly in water. You have to take it in your hand and you have to tell me which is a soluble material and which is the insoluble material. Ready? Okay, first is Dev Krish. Sorry, Darshika. Darshika.
Salt is soluble. Insoluble.
Salt is soluble or insoluble?
Salt. Soluble.
Next, what you are having? Groundnut. Groundnut is
insoluble.
Very good. Dev Krish. Dev Krish. Fast, children, we have to do the worksheet also. Come on. Which is soluble, which is insoluble?
Which is soluble? This is salt.
This is salt.
Okay. Soluble or insoluble? See, salt is.
Salt is.
Soluble. Soluble or insoluble? Soluble na thannila karanjirum. Insoluble na apdiye irukum. Water la potalum apdiye irukum. Okay, insoluble. Very good, Dev Krish. Dhanven.
Yes, ma'am.
Insoluble.
Which is insoluble? Show that material is insoluble. Okay,
nine.
Good. Okay, next is
Parnas. Yes, ma'am. Soluble.
This is soluble.
Short.
Oh.
Soluble.
Chenna.
In. Soluble.
Soluble. Very good, Parnas. Next is Harshini.
Salt. Is that soluble?
Soluble. Okay, next one.
Chenna is insoluble.
Insoluble. Insoluble. Very good. Okay, Janavi.
Salt is that.
Salt?
Salt is a material.
Soluble. Ha.
Insoluble material.
Okay, good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Very insoluble, you didn't say. Thank you, mama. Naughty girl. Okay, next is Karthikeyan. Yeah, I saw that wheel. It is insoluble only.
Insoluble.
Very good. Kavyani. Kavyani.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Soluble and
salt.
Salt and
Soluble.
Soluble.
Rice.
Insoluble. Insoluble. Okay. Next is. Sorry, nitric. Nitric.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, which is soluble and which is insoluble?
Salt. Soluble.
Insoluble. Okay, very good, Nitek. Okay, next is Lukshita.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Yes.
Soluble.
Insoluble.
Very good. Okay, next is Pranita. Pranita.
Salt is soluble.
தண்ணில போட்டு கரைஞ்சிருதா பிரணீதா? So it is soluble. Okay, next material what is?
Chana is.
Drop in water, can you see? When you drop rice in water, can you see or you can't see?
Salt is?
Okay, very good, Ritvik.
Thanks, ma'am.
Ritvik.
Insoluble.
Okay, very good. Okay, next is Satvika.
Salt is soluble.
Insoluble. Very good. Siddhar.
Yes, ma'am. Sir.
Yes, ma'am.
For the whole box, salt. Okay, salt. Insoluble material. Which is insoluble?
Nuts.
Insoluble. Very good. Tarnika.
Yes. Salt is soluble.
Very good. Insoluble. Okay, next is Vidyut.
Insoluble.
Very good. Vivan.
Soluble.
Okay, then.
Insoluble.
Insoluble. Very good, Zeddy.
Yes, ma'am.
Jaldi karo, batao.
Short is soluble.
Stone is insoluble.
Very good, very, very good, children. Now I want you to now we are going to learn a new concept which is based on clothes what we wear. Okay, so India has many states in it, right? So each state we have each type of traditional wear. Now I want you to ask the question, children. The dress which we ask you to wear during the celebration, what type of dresses you will wear during the celebration time and all? What type of dresses you will wear? Yes? The dress which you wear for online classes, the dress which you wear regularly, that dress is only you will wear during the celebration also? Is it? Yes or no?
Oh, yes.
You wear a brand new dress. Right? A dress which is very new, which is very grand, that type of dress and all we'll wear. Yes or no, children? So today we are going to see related the topic related to that only. Okay? The clothes we wear in India. Okay? Can you see the screen, children?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, what? 1 minute.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, first. What is this? Come on, tell me. What is this? Traditional clothes of India. First, I want all of you to arrange all your tumblers, salt, and what all materials you had. Keep it aside. Don't play with that. Okay, keep it aside. Look at the screen, children. Okay. So, first, we have lot of states in India, right? So, here we have Kerala, Gujarat here, and the yellow color is Punjab, and here the red color on top. This is Jammu and Kashmir. And here the blue color area you see, right? That is West Bengal. So many states are there. And all these states, they follow different type of clothing. Okay, not in Tamil Nadu, we wear different type of clothing during the celebration time. But different states, they also different, they wear different type of clothes. So today we are going to see that only. First, we are going to see about Kerala. Okay, so how the Kerala people will wear? The women will wear a sari in which they have a golden color border. Okay. And the men, they'll wear a mundu, which is like a veshti. And next is the shirt. So this type of cloth the Kerala people will wear. And next we are going to see the traditional clothes of Gujarat. Can you see, children? Is this the same like Kerala people? Is it same like the Kerala people?
No.
Totally different. The men wear a wrapped kurta. You can see that pleats and all here. Yes, normally we also wear, see, the kurta is totally different. You can see lot of pleat over there, and they wear a dhoti, and on top of the head they wear a colorful gear on their head. What is that? It's called a pagdi. Okay, it's called pagdi. And the women, they wear a chaniya choli, a skirt, a top. And then the dupatta, they wrap it around their head. Okay. Next state, we are going to see about Punjab. Okay. See here, this is the traditional wear of Punjab. The men wear the kurta and pajama and a turban. You can see the turban. Is it like the turban, like the pagdi which the Gujarat people wore? No, right? It was very colorful. And the way of wearing is also different. But here you see, it is totally different. It is called a turban. Okay, children. And then the women wear a salwar kameez. And they also wrap the salwar over their head. Okay, this is the traditional wear of Punjab. And next, we are going to see the traditional wear of Jammu and Kashmir. Okay, can you see here? The men wear the kurta pajama and they also wear a turban, but it is not the same like Gujarat or Punjab. Here you can see it is totally different. See, it's like a cap, right? And here also you can see some pleats here on the turban. Yes or no? So it is totally different. And the women wear the salwar kameez. They either wrap the dupatta on their head or else they will wear a cap also. Okay? And next we are going to see about West Bengal, and the traditional wear of West Bengal is this. Men wear the kurta and dhoti, and the women wear sari with red color border in it. Okay, this is their traditional wear. Okay, and the same worksheet also we are going to do related to that. Worksheet number is D121, and we are going to match the traditional wear of each state. Take worksheet D121 CT. Right, today's day. Today's date is 27/1/2021. And today's story time. Who is ready? Children, whose story time schedule is today, children?
Tarnika.
Okay, only Tarnika, va? Okay, Tarnika, are you ready? After this worksheet, you'll have to narrate this story. Okay, okay, after this worksheet.
Yes,
yes. 121 CT worksheet, right? The date, today's date is 27/1/2021.
Data. Data. Two. Two. Twenty. Twenty. 21. Two, 1.
Today is 26. Today is 27. Okay. Ready? Now, can you identify the first state, children? First state is West Bengal. West Bengal. Kurta and a dhoti. And the women wear a white sari with red color border. See where the lady is wearing the white color sari and with the red color border. Match that.
White color sari
with the red color border. If you didn't find out, you can look at the screen and do it, children. And the next is the people of Gujarat. You can see the wrapped kurta, right? With pleats and all. So this is Gujarat. So Gujarat people, you can see, they wear a chaniya choli, right? Here is the chaniya choli. A skirt and a top with dupatta wrapped on their head. Third one is Kerala. Kerala, you know, they wear off-white sari with a golden color border in it. Find out where it is and match it, children. If you didn't find out, you can check out the screen and you can match it. Kerala. Next is Jammu and Kashmir. You can see the turban on their head, right? Different type of turban. Jammu and Kashmir. And they wear an overcoat also. So their pair is this one, this blue color. Salwar kameez. The dupatta wrapped on their head like a cap.
Wrong.
And finally, we have the Gujarat. This is Gujarat. Finish, children.
ఇక్కడ
దిస్ ఇస్
finished. You want to check it out?
No, it is.
Okay.
That like this, you have to match it. Very good, Malakshana. Good.
Mummy, two paise.
First state is West Bengal. Second state is Gujarat. Third state is Kerala. Fourth state is Jammu and Kashmir. And the fifth one is Punjab. Karnika.
Ma'am, give me 2 minutes, ma'am.
Yeah, yeah.
Me, Molly, boy. Ma'am, why Tamil Nadu is missing?
Yes, Vishank joined,
Absent. No, no, ma'am. We had some audio issue. We just sent a message also.
Yeah,
ma'am.
Mark is.
Ma'am, why Tamil Nadu is gone?
Missing.
Missing.
Why Tamil Nadu culture dress is missing?
Why Tamil Nadu culture
dress?
Dress is missing.
No, ma'am. Why Tamil Nadu is missing? Is asking.
Tamil Nadu, you know, it's sari, veshti and skirt. Good, Vishan. Nice question, really.
Okay, ma'am.
Waiting for Tanika. Ready, huh?
2 minutes. Laptop got started.
Yes, Tarnika.
Laptop got hanged, ma'am. Just 2 minutes. I'm restarting. 2 minutes.
Yeah, yeah. 1 minute, children. I'll be back.
Finished, ma'am. Finished, ma'am.
Finished, ma'am. Very good, Zeddy. Children, tell me which type of dress you like very much in the worksheet. Which dress you like the most in the worksheet? Kerala.
Kerala.
Ah, good. Next. Siddharth likes Kerala. Arnaz, what type of dress you like? Okay, Tanika is ready.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80.
Mute yourself. Ready, mute yourself. Ready for the story, the wise rabbit.
19, 18, 19.
Nukshita, mute yourself, Nukshita.
22.
Nukshita, mute yourself.
23.
Mute yourself.
Nuku.
Mute chicken.
1 minute, ma'am. 1 minute. Sorry, sorry.
Yeah, no issues. Sorry. You can start, Tarnika. Your PPT is visible.
1 second.
Yes, it's visible only. Tarnika's mom.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am.
It's okay. If it is not working, no issues. You can do it tomorrow also. No issues. You need not panic for that. Is it working? It happens with me too. So no issues. Don't panic. You can do it tomorrow also. No issues.
Yeah, just last try, ma'am. Last try. Okay, ma'am, we'll start.
Yeah.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Tanika. I'm going to tell a story. The Wise Rabbit. Long ago, a cruel lion ruled the forest. He killed many animals. So the animals decided to send the animal his day for his meal. One day, it was a rabbit's turn. The rabbit said, "Your Majesty, I met a lion on my way. He was the fighting and ruled the kingdom. The angry lion asked the rabbit to take him there. The clever rabbit took him to a lake. The lion saw his own reflection, thinking to be other lion, roared on it. The furious lion jumped in and drowned. Moral of a story, wisdom is stronger than physical strength. Thank you.
You can do anything what you want. Okay, children, did you all love the story? Yes, very good, children. Tomorrow definitely we'll do this. I want some of you who don't have the sheet. It is available in the school. You can go and get the sheet. Get that Imagine kit, sorry. Okay, parents, Nukshita's mom, you can also go and get the kit. It is available in school.
Okay,
those are not colored. Those who didn't know about this, please color it. Download the Imagine app that is available in Play Store and keep it ready. Tomorrow, the first session we are going to do is this Sunday. Okay, understood? Those who are absent on Monday, for them only I'm telling you, please be ready with the sheet. Please download the app and also that. Okay. Thank you so much for your cooperation, children. Bye, everyone.
Bye. 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 Bye.